Breaking news overnight. One person is hurt in a stabbing overnight in Cedar Rapids.
And this morning, that person has non-life-threatening injuries. Police haven't arrested anyone, but it is an active investigation. The stabbing happened at 10 o'clock Sunday night in the 6800 block of Arbor Lane. That's off Boyson Road Northeast.